JCPS has a new board member to represent District 1 in West Louisville. Louisville native Gail Strange was unanimously selected to take over the role after former board member Diane Porter stepped down. Strange says her goal as a board member is to close the achievement gap for students of color. She was sworn in after the meeting, but a public ceremony will happen in January.